putting cars in America for the past 10 years. Last week, everyone except OJ came up a winner, so Mike Ditka still has the lead. We'll have this week's picks right after this message from Honda.
The interior of the new Honda Accord creates an open environment. It's roomy and comfortable and available in fine leather. The reinforced body is insulated to be quieter than ever. When you consider everything the new Accord has to offer, it becomes an open and shut case. The new Accord EX from Honda.
Ready now for our picks of the week. OJ, you lost by a half point last week, but close only counts in.
Oh, whatever.
Yeah, well, Nick Lowry misses a field goal. Never miss. I'm going with Seattle 24-7 over New England.
Will?
I like Houston 15-0, Jim.
Not 15-14. 15-0
over Cincinnati.
Mike?
I'm going to take the Miami Dolphins 27-13 over the Baltimore Colts.
Riding a rookie quarterback, Scott Mitchell. Not a rookie, but the novice quarterback, Scott Mitchell. You never lose. And I will stick with the Pittsburgh Steelers. I know I'm becoming a broken record. They will win on grass in Cleveland 24-13. We'll see at halftime with scores and highlights and a look back at Joe Montana's heroics, I should say, from last Sunday. The NFL on NBC is next after these messages from your local station.
Tonight, a virus from a sunken spaceship infects the crew. Only Lucas can save them.
You can help us, or we're all dead.
SeaQuest 8, 7 Central, NBC tonight.
Cadillac Eldorado, the new generation, creating a higher standard of performance. Lease a 94 Eldorado with the acclaimed North Star system for just $499 a month for 24 months. Cadillac Eldorado, with the 270-horsepower North Star V8, road-sensing suspension, speed-sensitive steering, traction control, anti-lock brakes, dual airbags. $499 a month, 24 months, $2,100 down at your Cadillac dealer.
When Jonathan made his debut into the Harper family, he arrived without any financial surprises. That's because his mom and dad had their health coverage through Independent Health. And while traditional health insurance companies will sometimes surprise you by disallowing parts of your medical bills, Independent Health doesn't work that way. Because we know you don't like surprises. Independent Health. Quality coverage you can depend on.
Don't miss A Current Affair, weeknights at 7, only on Channel 2.
What is it about this place?
Right there. The longest of his career, 90 yards. A team record for the Browns. Stover for the point after. Officially 91 yards for Metcalf as he backpedals to take it right there.
There was a lot of question as to whether or not Metcalf was even going to play in this game. He was struggling with a knee injury. As you can see him limping down the field here at about a 4-2 pace. Wow. Some moments in the National Football League where you don't mind paying the 25 or 30 bucks for a ticket when you watch a kid like this play the game.
And a good block from Eric Turner to help spring him. punt return for a touchdown against Pittsburgh since 1984. Officially 91 yards as lightning strikes twice at Cleveland Stadium. Two long plays and the Browns up 14-0.
I think that little sign said it all. We hate the Steelers. Here and got a little respect.
Stover's kickoff. Dwight Stone, 2 yards deep, fumbled it and then downs it. So all the pressure now on Neil O'Donnell and the Pittsburgh offense to get something going. He's hit 7 of 9, 86 yards, but no points.
An exact turnaround of the Steelers game from last week, in which the New Orleans Saints, because of two quick early touchdowns, were completely taken out of their game plan. Now will Bill Cowher stay with his offense? Will he continue to run the football? I think that is still plenty of time. Don't go away from your game plan.
Play action. O'Donnell fires a strike to Dwight Stone, nearly decapitated by
you couldn't bring home a victory, but as they say, there's always next year, you know? You know, I think maybe the most disturbing thing about this loss for the second straight year, the Bills' big names nowhere to be found. Kelly, Bruce, Lofton, and Thomas, bad days, and that's going to spell defeat anytime in the Super Bowl. But we'll be right back when the Sports Extra returns.
Your Chrysler Plymouth dealer. Compare the widest range of America's most popular minivans, all under one roof. Voyager, an outstanding family value. Grand Voyager, even more spacious. The luxurious Chrysler Town and Country. If you're looking for a minivan, any minivan, first see the experts who sold over 3 million. The Minivan Store, only at your Chrysler Plymouth dealer, where real advantages make a real difference.
They've seemed like the only answer to stains. But there's something with power that hits stains. Like a wrecking ball. Power that digs into stains. Like a drill. It's not a pre-treater. It's new Ultra Era. Now so powerful, you actually use less. This pre-treater can't beat this stain even with detergent. But watch Era cut through with just a spray of water. For power that comes on like a ton of bricks. It's Ultra Era, the power tool for stains.
Angela wants to play baseball.
Let's start a little batting practice. Let me see you stand.